got your girl date there, and just you by yourself.
What?
You're really embarrassing when you have a girl, don't you? You good? Good job.
Can I go?
We're good to go right here. You can jump right in here. Yep. We're gonna go on the stubby still. We're gonna do the big old girder after a couple runs, okay? Hold on, give him a second. Alright, good. Hold on, let's give him a second here, Bill.
Are we gonna do a
thing? Yes, we will after it's gonna be a couple. That's really good though.
Should I go and
I think you should just go. Let's do the stubbies right here. Just keep on rolling. Yep.
And then just wait for them at the bottom.
Exactly.
Okay.
All right, good job. We're gonna do the stubby and we're gonna wait at the bottom, okay? Go ahead.
Mine haven't gone yet.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, all right.
Go.
Let's get, we can go this way.
We're all cold.
And wait at the bottom, because I don't want to carry
this. Fourth
gate, next
really
one go.
Stubby's right down here, we're all cold. Wait at the bottom.
I know. I hooked one about fell over.
Worst run ever.
This is interesting. One hand up here like this, and then one hand down here like this.
Okay.
I don't know how that works. Athletic stance, one hand goes
away
from me.
Okay.
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 Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Are they like the brushes?
Athletic. What's that?
Are they like the brushes?
Are they like the brushes?
Yeah, it's the same.
Yeah, it won't be an issue for you.
Alright.
Athletic stance, hands up. Push in the front of those boots.
I had you as a coach last time.
Oh, you did?
You're really good at carving on one side, and then the other side you slip out.
I'm an eighth grader.
Good to go.
It's like almost hard.
Are we just doing the stuff?
Yes, and you're going to land the bottom, and you're going to get your forward back and beat back up. Okay? You're just stretching it into the front of the boot.
Is there gates, like tall gates in this?
No, there's no tall gates.
Oh, that's good. Right.
Alright, she'll complete. That's our entire group, and now the boys are grabbing their poles.
come do this. He's on channel one. That would make my life a lot easier. That could be wrapped up with Scott's group and my group. Think you could do that for me, Mont? Try to convince Scott to come do this run for me? Mont, did you copy that?
I copied that. I just gotta see who, he's not up there.
Yeah, he's on channel one, so is Jerry. If you try to get them to do this, that'll make my life pretty simple. And then I can actually be done with my group, Scott and Jerry's group. Did he just get away on me?
Okay, we got their group here too. We're just gonna keep rolling.
That is absolutely fantastic. Thank you. We're going to start with that straight line brush next run, and if EVT's ready, then he can be staged up top, and that's what we're going to do. Is that okay, Mont? Does that work? Can you tell him that's what we're going to do?
up to the brushes. So I'll hike up to the top there and then wait for you to lap around.
Yeah, that's absolutely perfect. Thank you.
And we're clear now after that athlete street.
Video clear.
There'll be enough to talk about.
Okay, sounds good.
There will be plenty to talk about.
Thanks, CVT.
Run on the skiers right. Practice run on the skiers right, and then we come back around and get our poles. But remember, we're going to do hourglass next time through, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Over there. Don't go in these. You'll catch one in the lip, and it'll be over. Okay. It'll be,
we already did that.
Ooh, it's a large dental bill. Oh, man. I've seen some gnarly setbacks. All right, Hero's over there. Just skiing it, yep. You got it, Jim.
Yeah,
all right, Zach.
I knocked out this one.
You did?
One, a couple times.
Oh, man, that's full-on replacement. All right, you got it.
Now I wear it.
Hit it. You got it, David. It's supposed to increase your get more energy out of the key. All right. Hit it. Hands up. Hands up, Evan. Move that inside knee forward. Left knee. You just got it. I guess. All right. Hit it. Hold on.
It's not Judd. It's Judd.
See. I'm gonna get this right. Three. Dominique, I know who you are.
Does that look big?
Avery. Talk more to Avery. Or not Jim. Grace.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Good.
Dude, right.
I feel like your white helmet throws me off because doesn't Jackie have a white helmet too?
This
working. I'm Grace. Yeah. Alright, Grace. Hit it. All right. Okay, hit it.
Okay, athletes are clear there. Are we moving down?
Let's think about what your coaches have told you.
Channel 3.
EVT was on and should be on channel 4.
Yeah, I didn't hear our game plan. No.
If this is McVicker, I am going to film the stubby course for EVT's group on your next run.
Thank you.
I made them all, but I was super off balance. Am I in the video?
I would yell if you were.
Oh my God!
Gates, okay? Because those are baby gates.
What is baby gates? Can I ski this stubby thing?
Yes, you can.
I feel like the little gates would be good training, you know?
Why don't you run these
little gates? I know.
You know how to do that?
I know.
Okay.
So we're just going, and I'm actually starting to move around.
Park. We have Davidson's second run on the side, so if you want to continue, I'll just send them.
That's perfect. I do need to warm my fingers for a minute, though, Mott. Hang tight.
All right.
Tight, Mott. Hang tight.
Yeah, I got, she went on her own. She got confused with the other course.
Okay. All right, Hal, I'm going to finish her up on video. Up on this?
I think they got like half the whole club. They got 40.
Yeah, I didn't think they did earlier, but it's okay.
Whoa! Hey, we're good.
Mont, you copy? Copy, Mont.
Yeah, hold on a second, Martin. Are you...
Yeah, have him go to one because I was on one for you. Let me know when you have a copy.
Channel 2.
Okay, almost turning around. Thanks for getting it done. Appreciate it. Good job.
Good, our girls are done, and we got Parkman here wants to video.
Yeah, it means I got everybody through courses, two courses, so we did well.
Sorry, confusion, but we got her done.
Yeah, and I'm not sure if Mont, if there's any way you could help Mont find channel one, he might have just misswitched.